Dear Points High alumni, can you believe it's been 10 years since you left Grosse Pointe?
Don't tease me, you know what I do for a living. I just honestly don't know what I have in common with those people anymore. And what am I going to say? I killed the president of Paraguay with a fork. How have you been?
Go see some old friends. Have some punch. Visit with what's-her-name?
Debbie.
Don't kill anybody for a few days. See what it feels like.
I'll give it a shot.
No, no, don't give it a shot. Don't shoot anything. Russia,
push it down on me. I'm a pet psychiatrist. I sell couch insurance. I lead a weekend men's group. We specialize in ritual killings.
Hi, I'm Martin. You remember me?
Oh, I know who you are.
What did I miss?
What, since you stood me up on prom night and vanished without a word?
Home.
Kid, I'm putting together a little concern.
You mean like a union?
You in trouble?
Just a moment.
Welcome back, Pointer. You haven't changed a bit.
Don't say that.
What do you do, Martin?
Professional killer.
Oh, good for you, it's a pro industry.
Do you have to do postgraduate work for that, or can you jump right in?
There's a contract out in your life, but I'm not going to do it. It's either because I'm in love with your daughter or I have a newfound respect for life.
That punk is either in love with that guy's daughter or he has a newfound respect for life.
Debbie, I'm in love with you. I know we can make this relationship work.
It's not easy for me. I always control my emotions. I just need time to change.
Why don't you just join the union?
This union, is there going to be meetings?
Of course!
No meetings. I want you to think about this, and you don't have to answer it now. But Debbie, will you marry me?